ladies and gentlemen, I give you WWE Teddy Wrestling was my life until this little freak ended it. Oh, turn on! Teddy Wrestling is shut down. I keep watching it over and over again because of stupid people. I was collapsed that night. But then, February, oh yeah! I'm in W to be in there. Oh my god. Oh, Spike! I am back and I'm gonna beat you, Roy! I'm gonna win! The only reason a long blow is because that I'm gonna be the special guest, Mr. I, Terry Kendrick, will be the referee and no way out. I'm in going. You're my father. I shan't do this. And I know where you are. I'm gonna kick your furry ass. Now you need to stop me right now. You're supposed to be brothers. You were great brothers. Remember the when you were little kids and teenagers? You used to go out on shoulders and used to carry them all the time. Why now? Why be enemies? You know we were enemies and you still did because you were bitching on the champions. You never care about things. All you care about is you sucked up us. Awesome! Who is gonna win? I know where I'm walking out. I'm walking out the winner. And I'm gonna win my first match. And you're gonna get your ass beaten, you son of a... Oh, long ball! Oh, no! I don't give a damn about anyone but myself. I never give a damn about you. Yes, we may have loved each other when we were little kids, but that's over. That's the past. This is the future. I'm gonna beat your furry little ass. I know where you are. Remember the times at WWE Teddy when I always beaten you, your rival? Remember when I beat a new, remember that rival? We had rivals, loads of rivals. Yeah. I'm gonna beat you. Yes. I don't care. What I've accomplished, I'm a 9-time Teddy champion. I've done everything for the past 11 years, since the past 11 years I've been fighting my dreams off. I am the best furry athlete in the world, and what I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna beat your furry ass at no way out. Who's gonna walk out already? I'm gonna beat Wooly. I don't give a damn about anyone. I'm gonna walk out the winner. I don't give a damn about anyone but myself. And I'm walking out champion.